purpose. I don't just hang on in wrestling, all right? You don't have practice where it's just like, hey guys, we're gonna get to a leg and we're just gonna hang on. Nobody does that. Everything has a purpose, right? I'm trying different options. I'm trying to cut him back here. He's moving around. I'm trying to get a triangle. I'm popping, but look how I get up under his hips with my hips. A lot of you guys are just trying to twist your body. I'm getting under his hips here. See how he's going over the top? Then I'm changing, scissoring my legs. Y'all see the difference? I'm not just turning and dragging him down to the mat. I'm loading. I'm using my hips. This is the most powerful part of my body right here. This is where my horsepower comes from. The further away my body, I get weaker, right? Down to my fingertips. This is my horsepower. So I'm getting my hips under. Right? I'm fighting here. I'm really just trying to get my foot, let go. I'm just trying to get my foot to the mat. I'm trying to get back to wrestling. Right? Sometimes he won't give it back to me. I'm cranking my wizard. I'm looking to cut him back. Okay, he steps back. Triangle. Pop. Pull. I'm loading him up. Over the top. Wrestling through here. Can we make it look like that? Don't twist. Get your hips under. Explode into him. Go. Get it.